Given a wonderful remarks about Bangladesh's development and how we can work together, that is also very important, because these two friendly Muslim countries, if we work together, I believe we can go newer heights. Thank you, Excellency, for your wonderful remarks. And thank you, Mr. Ambassador Mahmoud Ijaz. Thank you, Advocate Faisal. And I'm here with my friend, who is the director of Better Bangladesh Foundation, Mr. Hussein Majumdar. He can speak also Arabic. So I'd like to say some, I'd like to ask him some greetings in Arabic. Say something.
Assalamu alaikum. Alhamdulillah. Haza jama'a majma kulluhum tayyibin. Shukran lak, inshallah. Fi dua in Bangladesh and Misr, inshallah, fi jama'a, fi business, fi tajir, inshallah, good together, inshallah, and fi soy dua, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
This is called friendship, the exchange of language, exchange of knowledge, exchange of ideas, exchange of friendship. Because Arabic, Egypt is called Arabic language speaking country, Bangladesh is Bengali speaking country. Language cannot be a barrier. Arabic is language of Quran, we know very well. So if we can master this language, Arabic language, if we learn this language, I believe both the country, we can work shoulder to shoulder, hand to hand, and take these two countries together. And as Professor Sharaf has mentioned, this only not those two countries, we can start a process in trinational or multinational to take these vibes ahead. Thank you, Professor Sharaf, for your wonderful remarks about Bangladesh, because Bangladesh's development is a miracle, as many global leaders said. Thank you, Your Excellency, because you are also a very strong global leader. And I have seen in China, you were chief guest in a very big global forum. From where we met each other, and today we are together. And you are very humble, you are very knowledgeable. So, Excellency, we believe both the organization, both the country will be benefited so much working together. Thank you so very much. Thank you.